We always felt very strongly that Tim was alive. Regardless of what anybody said, I knew he was alive.
I can't see her doing that, taking his life. That's just not her.
He said that he was tired and he's been passed around and he's lost.
You could see the fear on him and how nervous he was and how he kept pacing, and he just looked odd.
What's hard is the story that he escaped from captors, and your mind goes in too many directions that you don't want to think about. Maybe by some stroke of luck, he was with people who would love him.
That we never stopped looking for him, thinking about him, and that we love him and we'll do everything to get him back to a good life.